get inside the whirlpool, but it doesn't launch you up, so you can sneak up on your enemies. So first you want to park Choppa on top of the whirlpool like this. Then you want to exit out and get under it. And now you can just sit in the whirlpool, and when someone comes to use it, you can shoot them in the head. And yeah, that's how you glitch out the whirlpool. Don't forget to like and sub if you haven't already, and I will see you guys in the next one.